Long ago, in the vast deserts of ancient Egypt, lived the Egyptian gods Anubis and Seth. Seth felt Anubis was a dummy, for treasuring and loving his mummy. It was peaceful and quiet, getting late into the night, when the echoes from the halls woke Anubis with a fright.